me on the street. I saw a helicopter flying over me, and some guy was being held from it by his feet. Well, he was dropped down, and he hit the ground, and I approached him, and I asked if there was anything I could do. He said, "It's too late for me, I guess, but there's something I'd like to get off my chest. And would you listen, please?" Well, I had to say yes. And this is what he said. He said, "I killed JFK on a sunny day with some other guys you still see walking around. I was on a grassy knoll, dressed like a hobo. You're with another guy, yeah, dressed like a clown."
Decimos niño en vez de niño, decimos la madre y en vez de Tamara. Bueno, la reina Tamara era bisnieta del rey David el Constructor. La familia
After that, I decided to take a walk by the seashore, and I was looking out at the ocean. A submarine surfaced, and I saw a guy get thrown off the deck. As he tried to swim ashore, he's badly mauled by sharks. He crawled onto the sand. I tried to give him a hand, but he said, "No, it's too late for me. But you know, I got some stuff. I got it on a grassy knoll, dressed like a hobo. You're with another guy, yeah, dressed like a clown." I said, "Wow, is that true? But he just turned blue." Yeah. And then he said, "It's my time, I've got to go. Let this be a lesson. After that, I decided to take a walk by the seashore, and I was looking out at the ocean. A submarine surfaced, and I saw a guy get thrown off the deck. As he tried to swim ashore, he's badly mauled by sharks. He crawled onto the sand. I tried to give him a hand, but he said, "No, it's too late for me. But you know, I got some stuff. I gotta confess." Yeah, and this is what he said. He said, "I killed MLK for the CIA and Malcolm X for Federal Express, George Jackson, Fred Hampton, Bobby Hunt, and yeah, and all the rest." Yeah, this is what he said. He said, "It's my time, I've got to go. Let this be a lesson. I kept walking, and I walked by this fast food establishment. There was a distinguished looking guy inside, and he started choking on his French fries. We crawled out onto the pavement, yeah, and then he started to die. I tried to give him CPR, and he said, "No, but sonny, I got something to confess." I said, "I'm no priest." He said, "That's okay. Make this easy on me." This is what he had to say. He said, "I faked the moon landing. I saved Hitler's brain. Yeah, it's in Argentina, but it controls the USA. Yeah, I fixed the Pope's election. I did the October surprise. Yeah, I was the French connection. Yeah, I've got Ray Charles' eyes. I did the Gulf of Tonkin. Got Saddam to admit in the Bay of Pigs. I put the mamba in his grave. He said, this is what he said. After that, I decided to take a walk by the seashore. And I was looking out at the ocean, a submarine surfaced, and I saw a guy get thrown off the deck. As he tried to swim ashore, he's badly mauled by sharks. He crawled onto the sand. I tried to give him a hand, but he said, no, it's too late for me. But you know, I got some stuff. I gotta confess. Yeah, and this is what he said. He said, I killed MLK for the CIA and Malcolm X for Federal Express, George Jackson, Fred Hampton, Bobby Hunt, and yeah, and all the rest. Yeah, this is what he said. He said, it's my time, I've got to go. Let this be a lesson. I kept walking, and I walked by this fast food establishment. There was a distinguished looking guy inside, and he started choking on his French fries. We crawled out onto the pavement, yeah, and then he started to die. I tried to give him CPR, and he said no, but sonny, I got something to confess. I said, I'm no priest. He said, that's okay. Make this easy on me. This is what he had to say. He said, I faked the moon landing. I saved Hitler's brain. Yeah, it's in Argentina, but it controls the USA. Yeah, I fixed the Pope's election. I did the October surprise. Yeah, I was the French connection. Yeah, I've got Ray Charles' eyes. I did the Gulf of Tonkin. Got Saddam to invade. I planned the Bay of Pigs.